National Broadcasting Company, a service of RCA, erected the transmitting antenna for experimental television station W2XBS. Now, RCA's technicians and scientists tackled the next goal, improvement of picture quality. Hitherto, using a mechanical process, the best that could be transmitted was a crude signal of 60 scanning lines. RCA turned to the new science of electronics, discarded the mechanical spinning disc, and soon doubled, tripled, then tripled again the scanning lines.
Well,